Hello guys, KP Shamino here with a new video for Way of the Hunter. And in this video I'm going to show you guys my color guide. So we are going to start first with buying one. I'm going to talk a little bit about colors. Then I'm going to show you guys how you need to unlock levels. Then we are going to use it here in the lodge. And at the end of the video I will go into the forest. And I will show you guys how you need to do it when you hunt. So that's the most important, of course. But first of all, I'm going to talk about the color. So the thing is that I started to play this game and I never played that long hunting games. And I just went around, tried to spot animals, just tried to get closer to the animals. But it was very hard. I spooked a lot of animals and then I bought the color and it almost felt like cheating. So the colors are so good. So if you're a starting player or if you're even like an experienced hunting player video game guy, just buy the color. They are so good. You just call the animal, it comes to you, it almost eats out of your hand, you can shoot it. It's almost cheating what you do, but they are very, very good. So we are going to start first with reading the encyclopedia. That you understand a little bit later what I'm talking about. So here you got an entire calling information section. And this is very important. So you got call levels. So based on your experience and a caller type, it might have up to 3 levels of calling. And this differs for each caller. You unlock higher levels for calling, you need to unlock some perks first. So how does it start? You got a couple of callers that you can have and they all got level 1 that you can use. Some of the callers got level 2, level 3, but you can only unlock them if you got the perks. And how do you get the perks? That's over here. So there are 2 perks that you need to unlock. I got now the first one. So I need to sell 10 called animals. I achieved that. And on that moment I got a second level of calls available for the callers that got 2 levels, of course. If you only got 1 level on a caller, it's not going to work. The next one is this one. So I need to sell 30 animals that I called and then I can unlock level 3. So I will show you guys that in the shop. You can see that really easy in the shop because where do you buy them? It's over here in the shop, gear, and here are all the callers. So I got an elk caller and you can see the elk caller, he got 2 levels. Here you can see it, 2 sounds that you can produce. So you need to start with level 1. So at level 1 with the elk caller, you can only get low fitness males. You can see it here. On the second level, you can attract high fitness males. So that's really cool. This one I used at the start because it's very easy to use and it's going to attract deers. So mule deer, white-tailed deer and fallow deer. And that's on the starting position. Therefore I started with this one. This is very important. If you buy a caller, always look what kind of animal that you can call. I bought this one. And then I realized, yeah, roe deer, I don't even know where they are. I was just calling on deers and they didn't come. Because it was not the right one. Very important. So this one I used to level up to 10 called animals to sell. And then I unlocked the perk. And I got now here on this one, I can go now to attract low fitness males. So at the start you need to get just females. You only can get females on this one, but I think this is the easiest one. This is the one that I'm going to show you guys when we go hunting. So that's it. So very important that you know that you need to unlock the perks. Sell 10 called animals for the first perk, then you unlock level 2. Be sure that you know what kind of animal that you can attract with the callers, and it's all the same. So if you unlock one time to level 2, every caller will be at level 2. So you don't need to unlock it again for every caller. No, it's for all the callers. Perk ready, level 2 on all the callers. Then the next step, you need to equip it, of course. That's very simple too. You go back to here, storage, and then you just click here on 9 and here you can put the callers away. Can you do it here too with the callers? I'm not sure. So let's have a look. I'm going to clear this. Let me have a look. No, here you can only do binoculars. So you need to put it at 7, 8 or 9, the hotkey. So I'm going to equip this on this position, and now I got the colors that I want to have for the hunt. Be always aware that you put it in your storage on ready. You can do it on the Jeep too, but sometimes the Jeep is very far away, so be sure that you are prepared for the hunt. Okay, how are we going to use this? So you can see here, so if I push now 8, I got my deer grunt collar. That's the one that I used a lot. So you need to right click, and now you can see that you got two lines. So now I'm attracting females. If you unlock level 2, and even if you unlock level 3 a little bit later, and you scroll your mouse, you can see, if I scroll now I'm on another level. That's level 2. I'm going to attract low fitness males, and this is attract the females. That's very important. How do you use it now? You guys can now see the deer grunt collar. You guys see some lines. And what do you need to do? The line is getting bigger. You always need to be sure that your arrow is on the bigger line. Why is that? You can read it in encyclopedia too. Because if you call, and you call too fast, the animals are going to know that there is something wrong. And they are not coming. So what do you need to do? You need to do this. And then you need to wait. You just need to wait. The arrow is going further too if you use the binoculars. So if you do this, and then, because you need to do this a couple of times, because you need to see, did I call an animal or not? If I go now back to 8, you will see that the arrow went further. So it's just the time. It keeps going further even if you do something different. So now it's good. We go again, right click. Here we go again. That's what you need to do. So, I cannot say more, and it works just the same for, let's go to this one, the elk collar, right mouse click, you can go level 2, you use it one time, and now you need to wait again. This is really cool, I need to say. Now you need to wait again, until the arrow is above the ticker line. So that's a little bit the start, guys, so just buy it. And what I'm going to do now is, I'm going to one of my favorite positions, so I will show you guys it on the map. So this is a very good area to start leveling up your collars. I did it over here. Why? Because there are a lot of deers. They are all mule deers, so you can use the collar that I showed you guys. And you can just go to here, to the watchtower, kill one animal, or just stand in the watchtower. Then you go to the next watchtower, you start calling again, because they come to you, they even stand under the watchtower. I was just calling and eating my breakfast, and every time that my caller was ready, I called a little bit, and then I was thinking, okay, there is nothing here. I went to the ladder, and I saw there was an animal just waiting to get shot. And the funny part is, in a watchtower you can do what you want, the animal is not going to get spooked. So it's just like a free kill that you can do, and that works really well. So this area, you will level up your levels really fast, and you always got some progress, because first the females, then you can go to the males, and then you can go to level 3. So now I'm going to the position, and I will show you guys how you need to do it in the practical way, if you're on the hunting site. Okay guys, I'm on the position and I spotted some mule deers. So what we are going to do is, I'm going to try to attract some females to me. So we are now at 206 meters. You guys can see it here. What I saw was, sometimes I can call them from 180 meters. But it seems if there is like water in between, is it like the sound of the water, they don't hear that well. So you need to adjust a little bit what you are doing. So what I do is, I'm going to crouch to them a little bit. Don't overdo it, because we don't want to spook them. And you always need to have a visible too. So what I do is, I'm going to try to stand in the bushes here. Be sure that the wind is not behind you, so that it's not pushing your smell to the animals, otherwise they can smell you. So at the moment it comes from the right, so they cannot smell me. So I'm coming here. And then we are going to stop, have a look with the binoculars again, and then we are going to start calling. Because I cannot see the animals at the moment. It's possible that I'm going to spook them. But normally... Okay. Now we need to track them again. Okay, they are there. So 150 meters. It's possible that we can call them now. Now you need to push 8. Right click. We are going to attract the females. And just push it once. This can take some time. So it can take some time. So normally you need to look at 5 to 10 minutes for sure that you need to wait. It depends a little bit. You can see right away when an animal hears the sound. They are going to react. I think this animal, yeah, you can see it. It's coming to me already. So that was a very good call. So let's do it again. Here we go again. Now we can see again. Yeah, it's coming to me. So that's already good. We got this animal her attention because it's the female that is coming. And now you just need to wait. And now it depends when you want to shoot the animal. You can let the animal come all the way to your feet. You can just almost give the animal food. That's how easy it is. So just keep doing it. Now that we got the attention and every time that your caller is ready and you do the call, the animal will keep coming to you. Sometimes if you stop, it's possible that it does not come anymore and that it's gone. So you need to keep doing every time that it's up the caller, you need to use it. Okay, we are going to look a little bit. Yeah, I think that it's somewhere behind here. It's possible that it reset too, because I saw some activity in the back. That can happen too. But just keep doing it. We are going to do it again. Let's have a look that maybe the binoculars can spot it. Yeah, there is still some ice here. I see it now, guys. Do you see it? It's still coming, but it's coming slow. They are not... they are wild animals. But here, it's coming out of the bushes now, or the trees. So let's do it again. Let's wait a little bit until we are on the full line. Okay, and now you can see... It's still coming, and it keeps coming until it's almost... Do you see? It's like... But you cannot move. You need to stand still, of course. If you move now, the animal, it's possible that it's going to react. But therefore, I said to you guys, if you start this game, just buy a caller. It's so much easier. Okay, one time again. And now it's time. We are going to shoot. So let's have a look. Here we go. Yeah, I'm going to follow it a little bit, because I think it was a good hit, I think. I'm not going to the blood trail, because I got a visual on the animal. Oh, it's still running. It keeps running. It's possible it was not a good shot. Normally, I always go for the longs, and I thought I was okay with the longs, but it seems it was not so good. Yeah, I'm going to need to use my hunter sense to find this animal. I thought it was a better shot, but yeah, it can happen. Because I'm not even sure, did I use the right gun? Yeah, it was my number one. So that's the one that I always use. I'm trying to go to find it, but that was it, guys, for the video for the caller. So you can see, it's a very good system. It's very easy to get animals to you. Now I'm going to test my caller. Because I just unlocked it. Now I'm going for the males. That's more fun than the females. Because I think for the... That you need to leave the male, the females. And kill the average trophies. And then you get like a lot of good trophies. So thanks for watching. Have fun. Bye bye.